And in Asian Group 9, Iraq continue their quest for a place in France 98 with a home tie against Kazakhstan. Fresh from their 6-2 victory over Pakistan in Lahore, the hosts open the scoring in the 8th minute, courtesy of Sadiq Sardoun. Alexei Klichini's free kick enables the visitors to draw level just 3 minutes before the break. Kazakhstan take a 2-1 lead in the 51st minute when Vladimir Loginon scores. Iraq failed to satisfy the 50,000 crowd and are now unlikely to join holders Brazil and hope.